We'll get this started. Take another bite of my food because I won't be able to for like 40 minutes. Cat.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf!
Hey, no fair! That's cheating!
Now that we're friends, you should... Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here?
What do you want, Ellie? You have food and water. Stop being so weird.
Who's your new friend, Eric?
You have been sought out, new kid. You it are very well, douchebag. A mage is like a wizard, only not as true. We welcome to our kingdom. Would you like to see my ware? Perhaps you would. Ah, a lovely purchase. Ah, you have procured a weapon.
Nets.
I'm gonna kick your ass, Clyde. Oh, hell yeah! Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fuck it. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving... Yes, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're... Alright, it's time to use your... Didn't count. Way to wipe that smile off his...
Critical hit.
I dodged that.
And he's dead, baby girls.
Dude, that... Well... Man the gate! Don't let them... Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. Wounded, douchebag. Potions will...
I love it when double clicking just breaks.
You can have one potion every turn. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all... Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground. Weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Oh. You're mine now.
Oh, I did 2 attacks that time. I actually think so. You block the bow guy's attack, I think it makes it so he does 2 attacks instead of 1. But I think that's like actual like weird RNG manipulation.
You got this, douchebag.
Possibly.
Eat shit. What are you waiting for, douchebag? That...
Riposting.
Man, he was totally weak. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the wizard. Fuck you.
Hi, cat. Please go away.
Careful, douchebag.
I'm in the middle of something. I'm good.
Great job, douchebag.
It's always a weird amount of loading with that. I think I'm like on the exact same time right now.
Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other. You don't hit this bitch as hard as you can. That's it. Now finish him. Ah. like I say. Yes, awesome, dude. Butters go with.
Yes, I'm minding the shop now. Here's what we're selling today.
Each time, every time.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us to.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be what.
Such an open world.
Butters lets me be a squire on the slide.
Oh, sorry, cat.
These lands hold many
many dangers for you, new kid.
You want some of this?
Eat shit.
You're hurt.
This looks like a job for. There you go, Al. That beat. I better wait a trim. Take that!
Block it. You're bleeding.
Hey, look, you're bleeding. It looks bad. Here,
take this potion. It just didn't work. That was weird.
Make
I've never
sure
had it that bad. Butters to somehow die.
Here. Feel my righteous fury! You're good at adventuring.
I feel good with how this is going right now. Feel real good. Fuck to Facebook Messenger girl.
I'm actually a lot of work Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here.
I hope they make a joke about that in the next game, like as a superpower.
We better get to the other guys first.
Fuck you, asshole.
Even if she's just walking around the fucking neighborhood, and they like do a subtle joke about that. I'd love it.
I saw two rats.
You know you can die from a kid. Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
Choose.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Howdy there. Haven't you? Ain't much I can.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Give it back! Give it back!
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortion.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
In our little Bradley's class.
You must be in our little Bradley's class.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
Generally want to stay out of there if you're a fetus, yeah. Oh Christ, what a pickle!
Oh Christ, what a pickle. Ow.
By the hammer of butters!
By the hammer of butters!
Ooh, that was
perfect throw I've ever seen. And go hit.
Yeah. Move it along.
That shows a wreck.
Let go of it because it did the bug.
Yeah.
Bug again. Except that time it doesn't stop for whatever reason. When you release both keys. It's really annoying.
This movie's really sweet.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Over here.
Sweet coffee.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee.
I go around him just to be sure.
What's this?
Up order.
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Thanks, kid. My.
Oh, I wanted the line. Francis has such a beautiful voice.
What?
What if we just make friends instead?
Of storms.
Police brutality.
Police brutality.
Oh boy, oh boy. These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion.
I don't think so, Butters. Free Wi-Fi hotspot, guys. Let's go.
You did it!
Run, run.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for help. Would you like to try? That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweet Co-
Fight well, douche. To conjure dragon shout. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
That took a weird amount of time.
My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell, so... Kenny will assist you on your quest.
Nice. Honestly, any time saved. on this earlier part that I do, like, the more and more, like, little optimizations. I definitely just thought about, like, oh, I gotta go talk to the emo kids. What popped into my head at the moment.
I warn you, stay where you are in reach of school on must be... Well, what are we waiting for?
Oh, I almost pulled out my bow. That could have sucked.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Officer down. Officer down. I repeat, officer down.
Careful, douchebag. This dungeon holds many... Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol!
You're not gonna get...
There's another one. He said the gold keys in his
authorized pedestrian! Search him!
The protector of the brass key will never surrender! Oh wow, boobies. Must have, must touch boobies. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hands.
More officers down. We're taking heavy ca-
He's here. Guard the key.
Why was there a cutscene? There's just a random cutscene there. You do it that early, I guess.
Yes, sir. Just a bit. Thanks. I thought I was a godder.
We're making even better time. Let's go.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. The gold key. Deadly Forth is authorized.
Yeah. Fucking bitch.
Counselor Maggie shall hear of this. Feel my righteous fury.
If I almost right clicked, that would have been bad. Channel.
Use your power on him. Hurry!
How dare you!
Hit the wrong one. Fuck. That sucks. I might actually lose time.
We're okay.
I gotta save more time though. Okay, that's fine.
Thanks for busting me out.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new. Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
I don't think I've ever gotten stuck on tweet like that before.
Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. If the carrier ravens are correct, the...
Need the club, and I want to buy two speedboats.
Douchebag, you better stop. I'm staying back here. God, here's what we're selling today. All yours.
Balls.
Good choice.
I We'll just do one. That's a little sloppy. Thanks, Gumball.
You think the boat's really down here?
You missed my earlier run, where I was 6 seconds off world record.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
I was second before. I'm still second. It's just like, I made one little mess up right before the Kenny fight and it screwed me over. Where I think I could have shaved like 30 seconds off of the world record. But this one's already going better than the last one even, so like I'm okay with it.
Hey, I'll handle this.
Oh. Oh, okay, that's interesting.
Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Yeah, maybe I should take a look at it.
Thank you, Noble.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. Come on, let's get out of here.
For the Elf King.
For the Elf King!
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen.
Got it, yes. So what happened was, it wasn't specifically something Kenny did. I forgot to re-equip my witch gloves, which adds up to a 40% increase in my fire damage. So like, I just got kind of fucked because of it. Like, I got the Kenny Goo animation twice because of it. Oh, cleansing inferno. Doesn't matter that much, so.
This could be kind of fun.
I really feel sad for him.
Where's the king?
I actually don't remember. Off the top of my head.
We gotta get to the prince. Wait a minute. He's keeping a prisoner. Shit, I think any parents are out of town.
Big ol' biddies. Man, oh man. Good job, Princess.
I think it's the Kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Oh, you want some of this?
Step forward now and fulfill your
destiny.
You are no match for a grand wizard.
They do know that it's Kenny, but it's all a game. It's like their imaginary world, like, stuff they do isn't, like... I would hope so. Like, I don't, they don't really explain it.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to.
Yeah, he, pretty good set of tits. Never saying that again. For a 10-year-old. Chris Hansen. That's when Chris Hansen comes into the room, Gumball. We're just out of... Yep, gold, baby. Gold! Dragging in the grass, gotta wait until it starts showing.
Some kind of force field. Go find.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it.
No, I believe you can find him in, like, there's some part of the game where you can get a quest from Tally, but I don't remember.
You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which
one. I think
one
if I'm fast enough, I can actually... Oh, well, then I... Oh, God. I almost got hit by the fire. That would have been bad.
Great, you're there.
Dun, 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 dun.
Keep going, I think you're onto something.
I could have sworn he's in here somewhere.
I knew I could trust you. Keep it up.
Like, I'm not actually sure. I can't say that with confidence, I guess.
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
If you do that fast enough, I've started to notice. If you do the teleporting fast enough, it bugs out. Oh, you did an all quest. Okay. Wow, that sucks. I could have sworn. But of course, last time I did like a super long playthrough of this game, like everything was 2014 or 2015. Why is my internet shitting out Like, just randomly, it looks like.
The eyes! You've got to keep trying! I believe in you!
Berber.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Move. 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 Move, move.
Hey, that did it. The force field's down. Come on back.
Can't forget Alien Ghost this time. This is another part where I, like, lost time in my last run at least. But I shouldn't have, because I just forgot to equip an item.
Great, you made it!
Nah. Oh, I thought I misclicked right there. Well, I did, but I thought I misclicked like really hard. Right. Cannot forget the alien gloves. What is this? What's that? Good. Let's go. There we go.
Woo.
Set the kill. I might save a minute here. .104, baby. I got it. Okay. Yeah, this is against my PB, which is only 6 seconds, like, it's only 6 seconds slower than world record right now. But if I even just kept this minute long, like, save up, I would get it. I'll get world record. Like, I'm doing very good right now. Yeah. It's that one, Gumball. And I know I can. I still know of mistakes that like I can fix.
You guys got more? Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here.
I like that. I just couldn't hit. That was weird. But it doesn't matter. Yeah. I'm surprised at how much I've cut off, like, just in this run alone. I also found out how to kill them and, like, without having to deal with Kenny attacking. Huh, Kenny got stuck there for a second. That was weird. Oh, I actually moved so that I would hit it. I'm a dummy.
Which of our local...
Hey, there he is! New kid! But I warn you, you chose wisely, new kid.
Yeah. Oh, it turned me around. That was dumb. I'm out.
Oh, joy.
Fuck the conformists.
Have you heard?
I've actually never seen the speedrun for I've never seen this 1,000-year door speedrun. I just tripped over my words so bad there for a second. But yeah, I've never seen that speedrun actually. I've gotten this part down better. Wait, I get it here this time. Okay.
Hi, Cha! See that? Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
I need to play through the game because it, like, I think I'd love it. I just haven't played it yet. So I have to wait for Mackie to open the door.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
I guess switch to weaker alien probe.
Out of my way.
Yeah, it's super long.
Sounded like a clown horn.
Sorry, absolutely.
Oh, what?
You know any way to get past people?
I'm so glad they like definitely weren't looking at me, yet they still somehow did that. Oh yeah, I know it's a lot like Stick of Truth, like as a game. That's why I think I'd love to play it, and I think I'd like the speedrun too.
Come on, guys!
Hey, guys, stop trying it!
Hey, Steel!
Irish Ole!
Zombie rage. Dead. Usually puts you closer to the door. Stuck on the body.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
Oh, okay. I'll have to take a look at it, because I really actually like the aspect of having to, like, optimize movement.
What's this? Roughly carved armor of a
problem.
Why are
you so lucky?
I used to have a bad hoarding problem. All purchases go to...
Oh, the tricks, yeah. That's understandable. I'm gonna go play some DDR. And I'm gonna save time on the split too, so that's neat. At least it looks like it. I might not actually. Gonna do some DDR, baby.
Less enthusiasm.
Totally fucking bullshit.
You call that smoking?
I'm feeling the rage.
I like what you did with your coffee there.
Whoa. Apathy combo.
What do you think? He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, guys. Ugh. Hey, like... going over little areas and then bugging out on me.
A Twitter raven has told me of your success. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. No tricks, human.
I'll at least keep my time.
New kid, I'm sorry I ever...
Yeah, I lost 1 second. I don't really care.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Open sesame.
Open sesame.
Attention, Elf King. The building has been fortified, and the armies of Krupp.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy apples in here. Have you ever heard my impression of Chef?
The hell is Chichin?
The wilds are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already. Shit, we lost pressure on the hull. You tried that, motherfucker. That motherfucker. Fucker, you are in a possessive position, aren't I?
Oh, why did it remove that? That's weird. Doesn't matter who I have as my teammate in this fight. Listen to Butters. I wish I could listen to Butters. As I say, I need to block that. Back again.
We don't know that they're Nazi zombies yet. Huh, what is all this green shit?
Oh, that was close. That could have been way worse.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you.
They're here, get ready!
Yeah. So it's not a new strat, it's just something I haven't done.
There he is.
you're not. You're better.
Oh no, the lobby is falling.
Good work, douchebag. Man the catapult. Let our guys in the front door. Everyone, fall in. Your magic to open the front door. Yes. Okay, now through the main door before they can regroup.
Technically, I could do that. I don't actually know. I could try and be like, yeah, we should just. There should be a human route, technically. But I don't think that would take off exactly. Because it's just playing slower. Okay, we're good. I don't. There was just one time where I fucked this up somehow. I don't even know how. Like, I just didn't do enough damage to Butters.
Nobody likes me.
I expected better. How do you feel bad about being at Butters?
You should feel bad, Stan.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle the last minute, huh?
Badass is in there with the stick. Commander douchebag. Back away from the desk. It's not me you should be fighting. Fine. You're gonna be sorry, new kid. Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass.
Yeah, Butters, we like you. It's just you're not optimal right now. I guess there's just some fucking unskippable cutscene or like just something that really makes humans slower and I don't remember what it is. I do that part really fast now. Come on, game, come on. Let me run. Keep forgetting where I split here. Sometimes I split at Kyle, sometimes I split when I go to bed. I'm just gonna split when I go to bed.
Well, hello.
You missed the news! Looks like we're gonna have the country's lark.
Yeah, the dark room.
Good night, my little gumdrop.
Give me your underpants right now, or you're fucking dead!
Oh, shit. Got to upgrade this. It only killed two? What? I've never had that. It doesn't matter. It's fire. Yeah. I agree with that. Fucking sneaky squeaker's so broken because it just bypasses fucking armor. I need to put it on my armor. So my last run of like my PB, I fucked this part up so bad, like multiple times. So we're doing safe route. Oh, I can't do that. Sick. We're doing that just to be safe. I already ate the mana potion. I'm the sneaky squeaker.
Fuck me, you fucking cocksucker! Come on, fuck me, I say! Is that all you got,
dead.
Bitch?
Yeah, call me bitch!
I just did, you dirty little bitch!
Run.
Now you son of fucker.
I broke the music. That's weird. It doesn't matter. It's just the animation that takes so long. Or that just literally wouldn't matter. Oh, wow. I didn't think I saved that much time. Holy shit.
Oh,
you can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you're.
I know, I just don't for some reason because it, like, catches me out. Gnome dust. This.
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that.
Meeting at the Elven Forest. Tame?
Friends for now, but I still don't like
tip to me. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it for safety.
I don't like this new Taco Bell.
Oh, it's iron skewers. Okay, yeah, I do need those actually. Oh, we're good. I need cup of spell. Oh, it didn't hit the one girl. Shit.
We've got this.
Well, she should still fucking die. Okay, she. We're good.
Whatever they ask you to do, remember we need their help.
Hey, new kid.
Yeah, let's see that path. I'm gonna hit the. Oh, I've just shown up to nobody.
Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
It always sounds like your partner's being a dick to douchebag, and they, like, just the phrasing seems a little weird. That's always a little scary there, because zombie could just slap the fucking shit out of you.
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Fuck you, boy. They don't even give you a name. Haha.
The girls want a thing. All right, then, let's go. You.
Yeah. Biggest fucking. The biggest cuck ever is Monica's girlfriend. I mean, boyfriend.
Let's get to the clinic.
I forgot that you can actually score points in that, because I've always just clicked through it.
Alright, nice look, dude.
Jesse Rodriguez. Shh. No, we're douchebag at least.
I'm sorry. Your little friend.
Like, we're some- right we're here. Something, Gumball. We're something. There's just no one.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poon. Alright, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out. Here we go.
I fucking shake my room, like, my entire desk when I do this,
what the?
Like, the mashing wow, stuff.
Access granted, thank you.
Let's go, quarantine the place.
There's something crawling under the floor, sir!
Are you joking?
What? Shoot the floor! Where are they?
Over here, sir!
Do you hear anything in there?
What? Why did it, like, that was weird. It was still faster than when I did this last time, because it literally, the last time I did this minigame, it ate my input 4 times, at least.
Did it! All right, so he is a real doctor.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that little fella. Are those little babies sucking blood?
Okay, didn't hit me that time. I safe strat that every time. At least recently I have, because I just don't even fuck with the possibility of that rat hitting me.
Babies are eating my brains!
Akton! Yeah, you have to do it. Thing was, so, it wasn't that I missed it. It was eating my input so that I couldn't do it. Like, it wouldn't even shoot the thing when I was over. Yeah. That's where I get, like, salty at this game. I have lost probably 3 or 4 runs just due to getting my inputs, like, 8. Like, from... it can get so annoying. It happens with cutscenes, too. Like, when you try to skip cutscenes, it'll eat your spacebar input, all, like, half the time. It can even eat your moving inputs, like... When you have to try and give douchebag a potion, like a speed potion, it can eat your input to move up, like you're trying to do. Which is super annoying. Quad Helbin, it's so broken. Like, I know Fighter gets an ability later on that's basically just SWAT Helmet, but it's still so broken.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Holy fuck. We're doing good right now.
The girls want a thing. All right, then, let's go.
Gotta go to Canada.
New kid, the
girls. Oh, I know about that, what she says there, because we'll skip it. Fast travel time. Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't show my mouse. It should.
What's this? You better get a real passport photo.
But it's like, it's fine.
Hi, here to get your passport. Step. That's great. Okay.
Oh, I forget that it bugs out and shows you, like, that he's already knocked down here. You skip that.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we. Okay, that's good. Really not.
What if we just make friends instead?
I'm glad Butters does like bonus holy damage because this guy's a pedophile. I don't know if it does more
job,
or like what, but that'd be so neat. Because you know, he's a paladin. Let's go. Timmer.
Stay put and wait for someone to rescue us.
Ooh, good path. Oh, shitty path. Come on.
I see you have
5 more seconds. It does, but I wonder if it somehow does more. Ah, hero from the south.
All hail the prince and princess of Canada! Hail. Well, well, what have we here? Hold it right there! All right, there you go. You can exit right...
Oh, I would have picked the 8x10s.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so welcome to the shop. Can I enter? Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however.
Ooh.
Ah, yes.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Dead.
That serves him right.
By Jove, you've done it. Look.
We got those strats this time. Got them strats.
There you are. I understand.
he didn't die. I don't know why that didn't kill, actually.
Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, whoa! Bless you, my son. It'll be...
Hold there, pig.
Dragon shout next.
Did you kill him?
Gotta keep moving.
He is the American everyone is talking about, Tan. He knows dragons. What is the sound of one anus farting? What is the sound of one anus farting?
Stinky Moomy.
Now you know.
I don't know why. I've never had him move because he heard it. That's weird.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with...
with
Nagasaki!
Watch again.
Here, watch again.
Nagasaki out.
Maybe we should just stay put and...
Oh my god, let me move out of it. That was weird. That's really weird, actually. I'm gonna take time with the Fairy Princess Blade. I almost went the wrong way.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you.
Getting that honorary girl status,
right,
yeah.
Five women worth of... Come and give me a swirly in that public bathroom over there, 110.
Are you joking? Yeah, we're just killing them. I'm gonna lose time, but it doesn't matter. I'll just kill him. I think it would have been slower than, like,
I think I just found a new bottom bitch.
It's annoying that it happened, but we're gonna keep going. We're okay.
Everyone listen up!
The girls have agreed to fight with us! I also learned something that saves like half a second here. Soon, TM. Can't skip this cutscene. Oh, I need Kyle. Shoot. There we go. We're good. Oh, we're good.
You gonna get it, Craig, you fucking traitor?
I hate. So this can bug out right here, and he'll just stay turned around. Come on, Craig. Come on. Okay, there.
Now let's see how you. Let us restore the balance of nature by kicking ass!
He's dead, yep.
Onward,
new kid.
Or you will soon be dead.
push onward, New Kid, with all of your might. New Kid, New Kid,
Sparky.
New Kid, New
Here,
Kid.
Boy.
Come on. Come on. I don't want to deal with you. It's like XP I actually need. Almost. Oh, I could have skipped it because I killed those zombies. Or, like, I don't even remember. I've never not killed that thing.
Alright, let's test it.
Let's see if I get good RNG again.
We elves may be skinny,
nope, that kind of sucks. Oh well. Good RNG is if both the slimes spawn next to him, then I don't have to use Pyreball. I have to power potion. Yeah, I think if I did kick the baby, he would have died. Oh well.
My anger is greater now.
We're gonna hope kick the. We're gonna rally.
Come on, we've got this.
And then.
Lemmy Winks has made it out. The tail is nearly through.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
Well done.
Good.
Good. Good.
I don't think I needed to rally there, but oh well.
You have proven yourself in com.
Hey, that looks like Carmen's mom's. We can't get by. There's so much shit here. Sick magic you got there.
I only got one of them again.
You and what army, dude?
What? I...
No quarter! Okay, I kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
Knew this day would come!
He might just die.
I don't
okay.
Give a fuck.
Okay. That was faster than my last one. It skips, switch to Jimmy.
Where do you think?
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Come on.
Ah. Cold. So danger. Abortion. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Not that. I needed that. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Load.
Oh,
Like sweet love.
Oh, that was close. You get sick in there, it's really bad. I'm back. Enough of this.
Burn them! Burn them all!
Okay. Good pace. End, ruler of darkness. Have the pee. I'll be right back.
You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! Did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations. Quickly. Now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
We've got him. We've got the Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What the? Who? What?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has to stick a truth.
How does this
wow,
know
it really that? Fucks this cutscene. I've never seen this cutscene messed up, actually.
Was? Why didn't you tell them your real name?
Dovahkiin?
You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys... What's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's
so
world?
So good.
It's time to
wait,
come
maybe if
us,
we can replicate
time
this every time, I could run this at, like,
is he really still
an SGDQ or
AGDQ. Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
I don't think they want balls on screen.
You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe!
Oh my god. This is so funny.
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah,
right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all. Just get me safely out of here. You can rule with this once again.
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going? Princess Kinney!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Holy shit.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves live together...
Wait, when someone talks, is
an elven
douchebag just gonna show up?
Known as Dandar, the first one
when one of the kids talks,
truth.
I mean?
They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited
or not.
And plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something,
I get a freckle. Brr.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
We need Master Razor. We need fucking Witch Glove. What's the party member I have? Yeah. It tells me to use Jimmy. I don't even know why.
You know how before the
oh my god.
We really know how to draw a graph.
This should fucking do some damage. This should like actually be pretty. Let's fucking go.
The loot is mightier than the sword. It's all over, Princess Kinney. Douchebag is...
Now, three. I got to get through three deaths of Kinney.
Your buddies stand with you.
I hope he goes for... I hope he...
Use your
okay, not zombie vomit, thank God. Oh, he's just dead. Okay. That's actually really bad. I gotta destroy his. I need to take his armor down.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Wow, I blocked every single one. Dead. Okay. One cycle down. No, it's not worth it. Because now he won't do those animations.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney.
But I need to
hit them with the zombie vomit.
What? I died? Oh my god, no. I died already. I'm switching to Kyle. Thing is, I'm so okay. Hit me. Okay, that sucks.
That wasn't so bad.
is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Fight for a demon hide. They don't stop fighting.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea.
Get the fuck out of here. She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again.
Fight for a demon hide.
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Guinea. You'll be invincible.
Okay, does this... Doesn't, I don't need that.
Shit, I
it was like such a worthless time for him to do that, so I don't even care. Oh wow, this is just gonna kill. No, it's Kyle's turn next time. Oh, okay, this is, we're good. I think we're good. As long as he doesn't somehow kill Kyle.
Use your rainbow attack,
yeah, rainbow won't kill either of us. I'm gonna use the large power potion.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Okay, if he dies there though, because now Kenny will die. Like, do these two fire. I was third. Gonna come up, but then.
Now, King Douchebag,
need to use a mana potion. I won't have enough mana. Come on, hurry, hurry. And we got it, boys. We got it. No way we don't.
So what do you guys
come on, hurry.
How about dinosaur hunters? Or pharaohs and mummies? Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going.
Let's fucking go. And I even had a death, too. Ugh. Let's fucking go.